Here comes Mark. He's climbing the final pass, the Togwotee Pass, into the Grand Tetons National Park. He's been climbing for over 20 miles this morning. This is it.
About 4 more miles to go.
You're here, Togwotee Pass.